Okay, good morning, good morning. Yesterday we did some Shanti, T25. I do not own the rights to the music or whatever that you may hear today. Guess what? Today we're gonna do some T25 and it's called Speed 1.0. So, remember, this is our 90-day turn up healthy transformation. Some things you will be able to do, some things you won't. And the things that you won't be able to do, share it with a friend. And if it's some things that you can't do, just walk. Remember, everything that we're doing is equivalent to walking 3 miles. So today is a Shanti Day 1.0. And there are going to be some things that you'll see that I'll be doing that I won't be able to keep up with it either. Hey, Mark, hope you got your shoes on. We're going 1.0 speed agility with T25. Okay. So let's jog in place, people. Walk in place for those of you who can't, okay? Go at your own pace.
Safety is important.
Breathe.
Turn to your left.
Turn to your left.
And two, we're going to a hop, hop, turn. Here we go. Hop, hop, turn.
Hop, hop, turn.
Now here, we're focused on contacting the ground.
If you can't do this, then do this.
There you go. Every time you land, I want you to put the energy
hop, turn.
And focus on the obliques.
If you can,
are you good?
Then we're doing this.
Give me four more here. Here's four and three. You're going to add a little hook over here. With
now we're going to add a hook to it.
Just a little hook. So as you hook, you keep the energy right
a lot of this,
into the obliques.
I will do
good?
Low impact.
Keep it going.
Just right now, I'm building strength too.
Do it again.
Hook.
Still a little lower.
Hook.
Come on.
Now let's go a little lower. Hook.
Keep it going.
Hook.
Push through.
Hook.
How we feel, everybody?
Breathe.
Is he still focused in the obliques?
We're working on the obliques.
In three. In two.
Breathe.
Front jog left right here.
All right. Front
jog. I started to make you breathe a little bit.
Or walk.
Let's focus in on the speed there. We want to keep the core nice and tight. Whenever we talk about
good morning.
Speed, you can't move
keep
fast
the core
if you're out of control.
Nice and
keep
tight.
The body in complete control, okay?
That's how you
come
can
on.
Move fast.
You feeling good?
Woo!
We're about to go into a move called up and over.
We're going to do an up and over move.
Knee,
you can't run, walk.
To the other side and
remember,
three, two, one,
walk it out. If nothing works, you walk. So now you're just going up and over.
Yeah. Every time my knee comes up,
this
sure
is the modified version, or you would
you
walk,
your
or
where your knee comes up, or your shoulder comes to your waist.
Put a little hop
you
with
want
it.
To make sure you exhale and breathe through. Push. Just focus here.
You wanna
come on.
Not hop.
You got it.
Bend up.
Come on.
Woo.
Lift it up.
Come on.
Keep it going. How you feel? Come on. Push through. That's right. Focus on.
You got it. Good morning.
How we doing, Susan? Feeling good. Woo. Notice Susan's getting that knee up there. She's focused and control. Now she's moving fast, but the core is nice and tight. You stay there. You got it. Stay with me. It's only 25 minutes of your life.
25 minutes, people.
7, 6, four more.
You'll have about 3 to cool down.
Open up. Woo. The feet. We're going into the stretch on the
open
side.
Up.
Control.
Let's stretch.
Stretch and stability right here. Push the
stretch
hips
and stability.
Chest high.
Woo.
Breathe.
Chest high. Breathe.
Four.
Woo.
Three. Two. Switch other side. Go.
Other
down.
Side.
Great job.
You gotta hold on to the
bring
wall.
Try to bring them together.
Let's
come
stretch.
Lift the hips up. You got it.
Woo.
Are you ready? Here we go. Right here. Down, back, burpee.
Okay, now we're gonna burpee.
Stand up.
Okay. Let me show you what we're doing.
Nice and slow and controlled.
Down, back, up.
You do this,
kick,
your core
kick.
Nice and tight.
Down, back.
Arms down.
Kick.
When you hit the floor.
You can't do this.
When you come back up and you kick up tight. Tighten your lower abs. That's your focus. Come on. Core and core.
Kick.
You got it.
Kick.
Take it down, back.
You can't hit the floor.
And
Do this.
Keep it going. Your focus is good. Keep it going.
Kick. Kick.
Speed. One point.
Kick. Stay. Take kick half step.
How you feeling?
But step.
Raise your focus.
Step. Come on.
Stay, right? Everything is in that core.
Kick.
To keep your body safe. You got it. Keep going.
Kick.
Come on.
Kick.
Come on. Kick. Come on. You got one more.
One. I got one more in
here. Kick it out. Hit.
Woo!
Alright, shake it out right here.
Shake it out.
What we're gonna do is a hip stretch.
A hip stretch.
Pull your arms. Come down.
One leg on your knee. Come down and breathe.
Woo!
90 day healthy transformation. Day 27.
The toes down there. Ready? Switch it to the other side.
Let's switch the other side. This is my worst side.
Alright. Feel good?
You can do it?
Hook.
Okay, now we got hook. Uppercut.
Hook
and an uppercut at the same time. Keep the core tight. You can't hop. Do this.
Woo.
But punch that thing.
Woo.
Good morning. Hot with it. Come on. Can't walk. Come on. Don't stop.
Come on. Come on. Keep it going. Come on. Push.
Everything ain't for everybody. But you can use it as your motivation. Come on.
You got it. You're in it. Give me four more here. Here's four.
Three.
We're gonna lunge it.
Tomorrow we'll walk.
Right side lunge. Out.
Right side lunge.
Okay, feel good.
Woo.
Now sit into
breathe.
Sit into that right heel.
Sit into your right heel.
Back core tight.
And push your behind back. Let's do the other. Breathe,
people. Other side, one more time. Push.
Sit shy.
How you feel?
Breathe. We're doing good.
You're there. Come back.
Come back.
Ready? Come center.
Woo!
Roll up real slow.
Now roll
four,
up.
And three. And two. Little cross jack. Go.
Okay.
Come on.
We're doing cross jack.
Now take a look at my arms.
Now this come is the modified version. Okay, but this is what we're doing.
Nice and strong. And you got it. Come on. Come on. Push. Come on. Let's go.
You can go slow.
Everybody, I'm
this is too much. Jumping for you. Then do this.
I'm feeling his abs too. Everything is
I'm
hard to
stay with
speed
you.
1.0. You
with
need
this.
Your whole body, especially the center of your body, to
you challenge
your
yourself
you
every
it.
So often.
Good job, Derek.
Pick it back up.
Come on. Push now. And
you can go faster.
Come on.
Do.
You got it. Give me four more here. Four.
Three, two,
hip flexor,
go back.
Push your hip forward.
Press your hip forward.
You can even squeeze your left glute.
And then
squeeze a little bit.
Your glute.
Then you can go lower. Ready?
Then you can go a little bit lower.
Press back.
Let's do the other side. Press back.
Squeeze the glute. Chest is high.
Hip forward. Chest high. Squeeze your glute.
Woo! Are you guys ready?
We're just stretching it out.
Right.
We're gonna hop back to it.
Four,
17 minutes. We're doing good.
Three,
woo!
Two, hop, left, right.
Hop.
Leave right
knee. Got it. Hop, hop, hop. I'm gonna show you. This is the modified version.
When your knee comes above the waist.
Okay, but this is what we're doing.
And you use your core. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Push. You're up. Keep it.
Woo!
See, Ty is not jumping. She's still sweating a little bit. She's working. Come on. How are you doing, Scott? Push. Come on, hit. You're there.
You can't do that. Then do this. One, two, three, four.
Keep it going.
Woo. One, two, three, four. Up. One, two, three, four. Woo.
Push. Keep going.
Come on, people.
Push. Lift. Come on.
Up. One, two, three, four. Up.
Come on, hit. Give me four more right here. Four. Up.
one more. Now, I want you to grab your right knee and pull it to your chest. Other side. Woo. You may shake a little bit. Spread the toes. Lift up. This side. Then the other side. We're ready to go again. Okay, now this is what we're doing. Take it back, same thing down. Cross squat, cross out. Cross arms, woo! Cross feet. One, two, three, four. You can't do this. Woo! For real, y'all. Woo! Come on. Keep those feet moving. Cross the arms, cross them. Cross your arms. Feet. Where's your focus? Cross your arms. Feet. If you can hop, let me show you what we're doing. That heart rate's good. Come on, here we go. Woo! Here we go. Hit. Don't try to shoot. Keep going. And hit. One more time. Here we go. Yep, here we go. Cross left over right and hold stretch. Cross your left over right. Breathe. Let's take it down for a stretch. You breathe. Roll up. Keep breathing. Roll up.
Switch other side.
The other side. Woo!
Hold it.
Gotta hold it. Keep breathing.
And roll up. Three.
Roll
two,
up.
One. Shake your body out a bit.
Shake it out. I'm coming up to say good morning. What's up, Valerie girl? Get your shoes on. We're going to do a Heisman move. Up, move back, up to the front. You can get those knees above the waist. Then great. Stay like a statue up top. Just lift the knees. You got it. Now we're going to add a clap to it. Woo! Sorry. Woo! Yeah. Which means you're going to have to lift your leg a little bit higher. Woo! Keep going. You can't walk it out. Woo! Walk. Walk.
Give it one more each way.
One.
Woo! Forward, step up, inhale.
Inhale. Now down. Breathe.
Roll up real slow.
Roll up slow.
Three, two.
Make sure you got the water. Lift again.
Hold it
down.
Just breathe.
Hold it here and breathe.
Roll up real slow.
Roll up slow. Three, two.
Cross and woo. Jump. Crisscross jump.
Now this is a crisscross jump. I'll show you.
All you do is just come off the ground.
Just lift up off the ground.
Crisscross.
Crisscross jump. If you can't do it, then do this.
And really pressing through. That's what I mean.
Lift up on your heels and do this. You're doing the same thing. Just hold the core in, okay? Woo! But if you can, get with me. Woo! Nice. Add a side. You can't. Good morning. Do this.
See, they're focused here. They try to leave me out by myself.
Woo!
But then they're in a hurry. So
day 27.
Keep going. And three, two, one. Here we go. Hip flexor.
Hip flexor.
And then push it back into the calf.
Push it back into the calf.
So it looks like a hip flexor stretch, but you're pushing
back. But you're pushing the calf back this
time. Because you've been jumping a little bit.
Stay up tall. Good morning. Good morning.
You're way more than half.
T25. Sean T.
Switch other side.
1.0.
Woo. Here we go.
Do what you can. If you can't,
push through.
Remember, walking,
three,
It's equivalent to 3 miles, whatever we're doing. We're gonna go 2 left. 2 left. 2 right. Go low. Punch. Left. And 1, 2. Hold that core in. Woo! Come on. You got it. Ricky, get your shoes on. Woo. Push.
Give me 4 more.
Four more. Woo. up. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get those knees up past the waist. Or you do it this way.
Inhale. Flat back. Breathe.
Palm balance change.
Plank position. Here's your stability.
Plank.
Lift up.
Lift up.
Come back to plank.
Come back to plank.
Feet wide to stand up and roll up. Three.
Feet wide. Roll it up, stand it.
Hold it up top.
Hold it up. Breathe. Flat back. Good morning.
All the way down.
Flat back. Take it all the way down.
In the plank position.
Palm down. Plank.
Going to downward dog.
Downward dog.
She lifts right from here.
Lift from your core.
Push. Go back into it.
Back and downward.
Plank position. Feet wide. Feet wide.
Feet wide.
Here we go. Four.
Pop up.
Three. Two. We're going with the last one. Inhale up.
Inhale up. 9 seconds.
One more time. Inhale up.
Inhale.
Three, two, one. Time.
You did it. Woo. Say good morning. We're going to do a stretch. And we're done. Good morning, Tracy. Share the video. I hope you had your shoes on.
Focus.
This was T25.
This is your cardio cool down. Woo. Just worked hard. Let's alternate knee lifts.
We're going to alternate our knee lift. Stretch it out.
Just
active movement.
Nice.
Do as many as you can with this, because this we need to stretch.
And three.
Woo.
And two.
Breathe.
And one. All right, now let's hold
now
it.
Now hold it.
Yes.
On this side. Get your footing.
Ready.
Open your toes.
Right,
let's do the other side. Get your footing.
Really nice and high.
You open your
it.
Toes.
Four. Woo. Three.
Stand
two.
On top.
All right, bring it down.
Now bring it down.
Pull through.
Now just pull through.
The ankle right here.
Your ankle.
Right. Pull it. We're going
to
stretch.
Nothing's strenuous.
Really good.
It's just stretching
side,
it out.
Trying to bring the heel woo. Closer.
This
the
is
group.
A 90 day.
One more.
Healthy.
Right. Keep pulling through.
The 90 day turn up.
Here's two.
Healthy transformation.
And one. Now this time we're going to hold it up.
This time let's hold it.
Bring the knees together. And if you can reach behind.
And we're going to bring the knees together. If you can reach behind, touch your heel or your ankle. Great if you can't. Just hold your stretch. Let's do the other side.
Try to bring the knees together. Get that hand back there.
Bring both knees together.
There you go. Try to
if you can touch the heel.
Three.
Then do.
Two. One. Drop it down. Now we're going
to
work.
Now drop that down.
Work on stretching the glute.
We're going to stretch your glute out.
And up.
Ooh, you feel it.
Just cross it over. So
yeah.
Really stretch that glute out.
Woo.
Open it up nice and good.
Oh, that feels
four.
Good, people.
And
lean
three,
in as far as you can.
Balance.
You can't.
Here's
balance
two.
And stretch.
Great job. Now give me one more.
One more.
And then we're going to hold it.
And then we're going to hold it
ready,
if you can.
It. Take it down really good. A good stretch. Chest woo. Stays nice.
Nice and high with the chest. Breathe.
Take it to the other side.
Let's do the other side.
There you go. Keep pushing woo. It through. And four.
Come
three,
on. You can do it.
Two. Come down.
Get on the wall.
The feet,
come down.
Round your knees, stretching out that
round. Round.
And
release.
And
when you round, try to pull your belly button to your back.
Belly button
release.
There. You got it.
Suck it in.
One more good one.
Down.
Then we're going to drop
up.
To the floor, chest down, palms
now let's
down,
drop to the floor.
Legs,
chest down, and palms
nice
down.
And slow. And four,
straighten your legs.
Three.
Let's lift
two,
up.
And
four.
All right, guys, good job.
Two.
Way to do your active stretch.
Woo!
Down,
one, you did it. Today was a good day.
Need energy for your next workout?
Make sure you got your water, people.
Workout hard. Get results fast. With Beachbody's new energy and endurance.
Make sure you got your electrolytes. If you are a protein drinker, I'm getting ready to get my protein. I always freeze it so that it'll be nice and chilled for me. Yes, I have some tea in it. Take you guys on a walk with me while we're talking. I hope that whatever it is that's been going on with this 90-day turn-up healthy transformation, that something is... it's triggered and it's working for you guys. If we need to do more, if you would like for me to concentrate on something else, see, here's my shake. And I made it with tea. If you want to concentrate on something else for, you know, a few minutes or whatever, then let me know. I can do that, okay? But I wanted you guys to know, as I said, every day we will be doing something different. I'll try to do it every day. We're still doing the 15-day thigh trimming. So I hope you guys are doing that, whether it's at night or in the morning. And we'll walk tomorrow. So that way, some of you who have gotten used to walking will walk tomorrow. Tomorrow's what? Friday? Saturday? I'll put another chair exercise on there for people who want to do chair exercises. And Saturday, we're going to do a little bit of dance, okay? So see less of you guys on tomorrow. Thanks. Share the video.